Hi friends, in this video I will tell you about the 4 simple ways to save your mobile battery and mobile data. So let's get started. My name is Nichin and you are watching Techniks. These are the 4 simple settings. If you apply in your mobile, so your mobile battery and the data will be saved in your phone. Mobile phones are important for WhatsApp update and Facebook update and phone calls. It is very big task to keep the mobile battery in such a situation. Any accident happen at the time of the charging. So with the help of 4 simple settings in your cell phone, mobile battery life will help to survive. Let's get started. First one is battery cost more if the earphone is placed in the mobile. If you are not using the headphone, then do not connect it to the phone. Setting number 2. The phone battery cost more due to the continuation of Facebook application mobile in background. But by setting, you can save your phone's battery. For this, there will be a 3 dot in Facebook setting. So you have to start the data saver option in a Facebook setting. Because of this, the video will not start automatically while you are using Facebook, and it can save your battery as well as data. Setting number 3. In Wi-Fi, tap on the option and choose Wi-Fi during sleep and put it on the never. So this will also help you a lot of to save your data as well as battery, but as well as more battery as compared to a data. The setting number 4 is photo setting and turn off auto download for a WhatsApp. This will stop the downloading of photos and videos coming on WhatsApp automatically. So it will also cost less battery and less data on your phone. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment and share this video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you are visiting this channel first time, then press the bell icon to get instant notification of my latest videos. Follow me on Instagram @techniks and I will see you in the next one.